Sparrow Medical Minute, the latest health news and information from Sparrow, Mid-Michigan's healthcare leader.
I'm Cheryl Fritz here with Dr. Jason Cochran, who is an orthopedic surgeon with Sparrow Hospital. So many people talking about knee and hip replacement surgery. Why the increase and how does it help?
You know, right now what you're seeing is that you have an aging population. The baby boomers, they're all getting older, but they also want to stay active. So right now we're looking at how to keep people active longer. And with hip and knee replacement, we can do that.
What makes Sparrow stand out work with hip and knee replacements?
Sparrow's really the leader right now in new technology and advancements with rapid recovery and also with different modalities such as, you know, anterior hip replacement, computer navigated surgery, and also robotic surgery.
Where can people get more information because they want it?
If you'd like more information, go to sparrow.org/orthopedics for more information. I'd be happy to answer all your questions.
Thank you so much, Doctor.
Medical Minute, brought to you by Sparrow. For health, for care, for life.